So first dice is deciding who bets, and then the second dice is for the second.
I mean, I don't care about the bet.
I don't either.
Do you have a bunch of them?
I don't. This is my first time playing in a tournament.
Oh.
I have 11 total.
Yeah, so I have like 15. You just do two, that's fine.
You got dice?
Yeah, I roll for
me. That was great. Fine. No complaints. Nice.
Ooh, got me.
Ooh, I will start turn.
Sounds good.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Let's go stand by me.
Sure.
Normal summon swap.
Yep, that's fine.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
Spring effect. That's good. I saw you post him because of the life thing.
I just have the bet.
Yeah.
I need English for it still. That's the only thing.
Lots.
Do you even have... Oh, okay.
Not with me, but next time I run into you, I'll make sure I bring some.
Okay, yeah, I should just play it.
But, like, just enough.
Yeah, that's so amazing. It's my first time going back to the game since 2012.
Oh, sure enough. Yeah, I came out of the Disarizon, so... Yeah. Makes sense. Yeah, very expensive too. It's annoying.
Yeah,
no one really has them because a lot of people are newer to playing.
Yeah,
that's pretty
cool.
That's attempt to enter back.
Forehand?
Forehand.
We'll go off target sprint.
Off target sprint?
That's exactly
what
on attack deck, we will go target my gigantic with Magma. Effect.
Yep.
And then effect.
Yep.
There's a dark in there anymore.
There's not. Yeah, you got this game. I fucking burned hard.
I'm sorry, man.
I just drew unplayable. It'd be like that sometimes.
It makes me feel any better. I still have no idea what you're playing.
Yeah, that's good. my hand was 4 bestials.
I had 3.
Yeah.
That was nuts. And I don't play a lot.
I should have checked grade for yourself. So
no numbers. Which is the engine of
the deck.
Poofy. You get to decide, sir.
I'll start it.
Sounds good. Good luck, sir.
Stand by, man. No, someone's still far right there.
Scarecrow.
Sure. Activate rotor.
Says
just special summon if I control it or straight boss control. That's just summon next to it. But it's a 300 attack boost for each defense I control for a Starfall monsters. Effect to end.
Add the field spell, right? Correct. Field spell says.
Add a Starfall.
Lost return effect?
It's not much better.
Thank you. It was nuts. Oh, man. Still don't think I can get out of this, but I certainly shall. Sure.
Oh, no, you didn't. That's right.
They are not. And then this reduces by 100 for each defense position monster, right?
Sure.
Says something about when there are three more defense position monsters?
Yeah, it's an addition. That's like only done that. It pops a card.
Oh, that's why you're, I was wondering why you did that.
Then I would like to go battle things.
Sure.
Gigantic over the top of
that's fine.
In fact, isn't it good?
It is negated.
You still get the destroy?
No, you're just nice. This drops by 100 feet defensively.
That's the
I was just like sitting there. I was like, I wonder if he's gonna swing into it.
I don't think
there was a good way to win the game.
I needed to banish that and just attack over your defense and just let you top that.
Yeah, even with just smashers left, I think I just had it. No matter what, it was just hard for you. So don't open the nuts on me.
I'll do my best not to listen to that. I'll start.
Good luck.
You too. Man.
Here of the Runes.
Yeah.
Sorry. Effect to add a monster and discard.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, that's fine.
I'm clarifying. Because I don't want to add this Draco Bat or this Griffin Rider to my hand, then you go, oh, that's not the right thing I want to do. Draco back in house?
Yeah.
Chain Draco.
Yeah, that's
right. Alright. Almost 7 pixels.
Yeah, that's
right. Long walk for a short Draco walk. Attempt sprint. Gigantic effects?
Yeah, I didn't have the
second one. What's that?
I didn't have the second one.
Sometimes it just happens like that, I guess. Are you down with something?
Oh. Maybe? I don't think so.
Probably done going in there.
Sure.
Those things.
Yeah.
You super qualified me last week. Are you gonna super qualify me again? we'll activate test call. We're still on standby?
Yeah.
Or did you actually have
I top decked it.
Right, that was me too. I top decked the second one and I just chose not to think from it. Okay. I'm going to negate it.
Sure.
I will take it.
You'll take it.
Resolution total effect in grade?
Yep.
Staring right at my face. Yeah, that's fine.
Just from the
can it, it's a token, it can't be sent to grade, right?
It can be sent, so it's only been traced down, it can't be hit with.
I drew a little bit. one saw is the Floodgate from Grave. What does it do? It pops.
It's like a...
It's like an Icarus attack?
Yeah. It's tributary. I was going to say blacked up, but I'm like, wait, you might not know what that is.
Sword Soul?
Yeah.
Twinsaw pops too.
Yeah.
when you're super hot, while your attack really sends something up top to your second
power. Man, that card is just annoying.
Should I hurt?
Yeah.
I was really worried about that after. This is such a good combination. Oh, and that's they got a card that makes it so this can't be targeted by your opponent's card effect.
Suicide, which I let you crash. If I get another turn, what is it?
Double crosses. Yeah.
That's this masquerade.
Yeah, I was just gonna make an Appaloosa to negate the effect that would destroy everything and then have to negate it. You got your masquerade back, right?
I did, I just got it from you. Okay. You're being
with him.
Right now?
Damn, is that way too recent to...
My hand was crying. Sully.
Three, X1-1, is that enough?
My hand
was... Yeah, X1-1 for sure makes it. X2 is enough.
The fish
shield monster, I had super power. I made, like, like, I was supposed to have another arrival there, which would have made the game super easy when I signed it. I signed a golf amount on accident. It was dumb.
Who got it?